My name is Tnushi. I came from a very humble background. My dad was a teacher. My mommy was also a teacher. You know, there is this saying that goes, teacher's reward is in where? Is in heaven. You could imagine how my life was at that moment. I wanted a better life for myself. In fact, all I did was to wish. And no wonder it said, if wishes were horses, even beggars we ride upon. Now watch this. At that moment, it was kind of rough for us because my parents had to struggle through life. In fact, at that point, me being the firstborn of my parents, I had to make up my mind to work so hard. So I had working hard mentality. So I started business while I was in school. I did all manner of jobs. I sold pepper, I sold granite, I sold shoes, I sold clothes. I did all manner of businesses just to sustain myself in school. It wasn't easy. In fact, I was retained where I did my IT as a land surveyor because of my commitment and hard work. One fateful day, I won't forget that day, exactly 1 year, 7 months ago, I got a third-party call from the Own Your Life organization telling me that a friend of mine recommended me to the organization. It's amazing. Even while I was serving, I saw the vision of this business. I plugged in immediately. While I was still serving, it wasn't easy for me, but that was when I knew that I've gotten a gold mine. And immediately, I took the bull by its horn. I left what I was doing as a copper. I faced this business. And through the mentorship of our top leaders, through the mentorship of my dear G leader, Juliet Okonkwo, and through the mentorship of my mastermind, Dr. Victor Abousin, and through the supervision and directives given to me by the president of the organization, the entrepreneur mentor, Ambassador Michael Okoli, as I'm speaking to you today, I live life based on my terms. I have a lot of people that are also living lives based on their terms. We have a lot of offices around Nigeria, so many youth coppers, they don't even have to worry about job anymore, doing this business and living lives based on their terms. Guess what? I plugged into the La Buena Vida initiative, and today my dream of having a Benz is a reality. I will not say I am where I am, but I'm telling you that I am not where I used to be. It's just amazing. If you're listening to me out there, I want you to know that this is a gold mine for you. This is a gift given to us by God. If you're listening to me there, I want you to know that every success you see here can happen to you because we are just about to start. If you're ready to start with us, join us today and you will be next to testify.